Hello friends, today we have another medicine for you. The name is Introgo200. Introgo200 is manufactured by Genex Pharmaceutical and medical composition is Itraconazole capsule 200 mg. These are the four medicine or four tablets in one strip. Cost is about 140 rupees for four tablets. And the information about this this Introgo200 is an antifungal medication that fight infection caused by the fungus. Introgo200 is used to treat infection caused by fungus, which can be invade any part of the body, including lungs, mouth or throat, or in toenails or fingernails also. The Introgo200 may also be used for the purpose of not listed in the medication guidelines, because some medicine can act on other infection also. You should not take this medicine if you are having heart failure like symptoms, and stop using Introgo200 and call your doctor at 1 if you have signs of congestive heart failure like feeling tired or short of breath, cough with mucus and fast heartbeat and swelling, rapid weight pain or sleeping problem. Life-threatening side effects may occur if you take this Introgo200 with certain other drugs, and there are some given here. I'll show you some drug. These are some drug that terpentine and estimazole should not be taken simultaneously using when this you taking this medication. These Introgo200 capsules, if you have liver or kidney diseases, you should not take an Introgo200 with colchicine and fesoterodine, fesoterodine, solifenacin, and telithromycin also. These are the some medication I will give you in the description. Please read the description below. Will give some another all information about this medication. Stop using Introgo200 and if you have some side effect, you should not take the Introgo200 or to treat the toenail or a fingernail infection if you are pregnant or may become pregnant. Please consult your doctor before. I will repeat this because it's most important. So pregnancy may cause effect, or you should not take Introgo200 to treat a toenail or a fingernail infection if you are pregnant or may become pregnant. You should not take this medication if you are allergic or to Introgo200. The similar medicines such as fluconazole or ketoconazole if you have had a congesting heart failure also. Please consult other medication to your doctor. You should not take the Introgo200 if you become pregnant. And some side effects also may cause. The Introgo200 may harm an unborn baby also. Use effective birth control to prevent pregnancy while you using this medication. Introgo200 may be passed into the breast milk and may affect your nursing baby. Tell your doctor if you are breastfeeding. Introgo200 is not approved for use of anyone younger than 18 years old. The small age group will not use this medication. Please consult your doctor before using this. Thank you all about this medicine. Please do subscribe, like and share our channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.